lost.
Oh, you're a fucking. Tell ya. I see offensive hounds, but I'm not gonna.
Not the outcome we were looking for. Chin up, we're not done yet. Switching rally points. Guard the objective.
There's one up in their building, up at the windy way.
I'll fucking take you.
You see anything? Fuck you, Tom.
Fuck's sake, Dean. Whoa! Shut us around.
Fucking sitting in a corner again, you inbred cat-shagging cunt. I fucking already tell you, he's in the fucking building at their fucking spawn.
Never doubted you for a minute, MI6.
But no, nobody wants to pay attention to what the fucking whipnips is saying. Well, there's no... really. Safe room. There's only one. Such an aggressive male.
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Wouldn't they?
As long as there's no 15-year-old wee girls there.
Choosing.
Oh fuck! What you seen? What have you had?
Exemplary work, MI6. Just what the doctor ordered.
I'm getting quite fat as well, like when I pick the belly button fluff out my belly button, I'm about two knuckles deep. Well, no, it's just same words.
Job. And they fucked with a tofu system, yeah. Mate, two of them just shot the actual life at me then. Oh, I didn't have done him enough. Dean, what are you doing? Shoot him.
They're on their last legs. Temporary work, MI6, just what the doctor ordered. Wipe out the objective. We got the bomb.
You call our sniper a snipe, man? Right, fucking wizard, right? Right in the heat, man. What are you doing? Bang.
Switching rally points.
You think you can take me? What the fuck's that? You
think you can take me? Defend the objectives. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Once we made it through already, didn't he? B. Dean, shut up. Lee Griffiths, just say. So you can do the 1v6. Oh, you're flapping, man. You're shit.
Sometimes guys like to go to windows, sometimes they don't. It's just part of life.
Wipe out the objective. Bomb acquired.
What the fuck did you just say?
Bomb carrier down.
You done her well done. Dean, stop telling guys what to do.
Bastards will think twice before they try that again.
Excellent job, everyone. That's a win.
Sometimes guys want to creep and build on, sometimes they don't, it's just a part of life. Oh, fucking fuck, steel hands.
But
I would eat right now if I could. McEwan's arse. I would. You'd reverse onto me while I was lying down on the couch.
Bad billies, man. Between them, shut up. I know, I feel the same way as you, mate.
The only fucking delivery driver in Glasgow that reverses onto guys, deliver their food.